We had Mike Fan with ASU, Jillian Haley with NAU, and myself representing U of A. And for 3 hours, we bartended at Murphy's, helping raise money for the Boys and Girls Club. And I think that with the match that Murphy's did dollar for dollar, they will be over $3,000